It's very flexible. I can do it at home. I can do it when I feel comfortable with, and there's no obligation. It's an opportunity for me to be helpful in my retirement, do something useful for the community. And this is an opportunity to make a contribution to the improvement, the betterment of treatment in this country.